I am in Jackson, Ohio. About to back into the dock to pick up some more stuff. And we're going back to, I believe it is, Maryland. Gotta pull some more stuff to track the supply. We just got back into this dock and finish her up. I'm waiting for my trainer to help me back in. When I'm done. We are going downhill.
Missing the ceiling. What influenced my rap? Stick ups and killings, kidnappings, project billings, drug dealings. Criticize that. Why is that? Cause Nas rap is compared to legitimized crap. Cause we love to talk on nasty chickens. Most intellectuals will only half listen. So you can't blame jazz musicians or David Stern with his NBA fashion issues. Oh, I think they like me in my white tee. You can't ice me, we here for life, B. On my second marriage, hip-hop's my first wifey. And for that, we're not taking it lightly. If hip-hop should die, we die together. Bodies in the morgue lie together, all together now. If hip-hop should die before I wake, I put an extended clip and body them all day. Roll at every station, wreck the DJ.
Dropped off my trailer.
All right.
We're heading over to pick up an empty. To go to Laredo, Texas. So that is the deal, and that is what it's going to be. We're out. Hey. I only have 1 hour and 1 minute. I can't really see it, but 1 hour and 1 minute left, and we're supposed to pick up a trailer so that we can go get it loaded and go to Laredo, Texas, so this guy can get his hometown because he's been out for like 2-3 months. He is dealing with a chick, not good looking, but he's just, you know, she wants to ask a question, so he's dealing with that right now, and I'm sitting in the truck and I can't move it without him. Those are the general rules for a trainee. So, I'm going to go hook up to that trailer right about the blue line. It's another US Express. And he is busy. Late. You better hurry up, man. Because we got to go shut this truck down within 59 minutes. The nearest truck stop on the side of the road need be. So, as fast as I can go, would be 65. That I got here within, I guess, 15 minutes or whatever. And we just passed the TA, so I'm trying to get there as soon as possible. If we get the hell out of here. I need to take a minute to do so. Thank you.
not 1 inch, you can go in violation, like the speeding ticket or whatever. So, I apologize. And he's logged in himself, and he had like, he thought he had 2 hours, but he only had 2 minutes. But within that 2 minutes, you know, they do what you got. So, I'm going to garbage duty. They do what you got. This parking lot is full. There's like no room at all.
What? Are you serious? Look at this guy.
He must have caught a break. Son of a gun. Freaking, man. Don't really look like he can fit. Yeah, he's in the jam. Yeah, that would take too long.
We're gonna, we shut down, man. We're not moving.
No time soon. My truck is right there. Right in front of that, can't really see it, but, it's white. My truck is right here. Right there.
There's no way it's mad mud. There's no way at all that we can move now. We're set.
Just like that.
So, me and my trainer, we're gonna get hamburgers. We're tired. I'm exhausted. I've been driving 10 hours. I thought we were running teams, trainer and trainee. And the way U.S. Express works right now, if you just get on as a trainee and you're fresh out of school or whatever, basically if you're a trainee, you're a trainee. So point blank range. We do solo deliveries. So the trainee will do all the miles and your trainer will just watch. Except in extreme situations like this where they can probably just drive for you. Look at this.
Mere feet, like what, 3 feet? You know,
I guided him in, got it parked, we're not in the way,
got all his room, so, you know, it's hard out here.
Again, going back to what I was saying, the trainee does all the miles, so it's actually a solo, and the trainer just guides you through your 120 hours behind the wheel experience. I think I got like 25 going on 30 because I drove like 11. No. Yeah. Basically, I did like 10 and a half, maybe more. I'm out an hour, so you only get 11 hours per day. So I'm probably 11, maybe 34, give or take a number. So I'm not even halfway done. So I got another 2 weeks. And, I'm going to make it work, make it happen. Deal with what you got. So this is me, Gear Gym 87,
UX Express.
I don't even know where the hell I'm at. West Virginia, Flying J. Yeah, West Virginia, Flying J. She, 06-10-2013. I'm waiting on my trainer until he come out, he's changing his clothes. I'm gonna get a shower after I eat, and I'm going to bed because I'm tired and I'm starting to see